Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not jumping here with these questions. But is that how you would look at programming an agent? Is that what you would do on an agent that way? You would put on a showcase or people leaning on you guys and ask you? Or how do you go about actually getting